We meet the very last Monday of every month here in the cafeteria, 11th floor, room number 3. It's an hour-long meeting. No doctor's order is required. It's a free service for the community. You don't even have to have diabetes to come. If you just want to learn more about diabetes, you come. What we do is we teach you about the disease itself. We teach you about food. Food education is such a big part of this disease. We teach you about medications. We teach you about complications. We teach you how to live with this disease, how to be healthy with this disease, because it is hard to manage, but it is manageable for most people. So this meeting, it's kind of like a family. You know, I have diabetes myself, and so we meet, we discuss what's went on for the last month, and we teach you how to, like I said before, how to live with this disease, because it's hard, but it is doable. You can go on with this disease. It's not something that you have to sit down and quit with. You have to learn to eat right. You have to exercise. You have to take your medications. You have to do the things that your doctor needs you to do, and you have to know how to do it correctly. And if somebody doesn't guide you, how are you ever going to know how to do that? So that's what this group is about. It's about living healthy. This hits very close to home for me. You know, when you're trying to talk to somebody, when you're educating somebody that's a diabetic, if you're in those shoes yourself, you're trying to teach them what to do, and they're telling you their frustrations, they're telling you how hard it is on them, you feel that yourself. You're in their shoes, you have a deeper understanding. It's easier to talk to them, and I feel like a lot of times they listen better if they're listening to somebody that truly understands how they're feeling. So this hits very close to home, and I just love my job. Come and see us, come to support group. We're like a big family, we have a lot of fun here. I don't think you'll regret it. If you don't want to come to support group, we do teach classes through the Diabetes Education Office. It's given on a weekly basis. It is by doctor referral, but you'll learn a lot there. If you don't like the big group setting here, it is a smaller group setting in our office. So have your doctor to send in an order. We'll call and schedule you. We'd love to see you one place or the other. I think you'll learn a lot.